name is Chrissy, Crystal for short. I am opposite Chatham Library in the United Kingdom. A 49-year-old female that's supposed to be going out for a coffee with Graham around 4 p.m.-ish this afternoon. Like I said, I had a text from Graham saying that he was trying to get into my flat, but I said I'd like to go for a coffee with him, see if he turns up. If he doesn't, it's his loss. Because I've just been into Sainsbury's and I've juggled my bananas in there, you know. I've got some ready salted Walker's crisps. No mayo ham sandwich. Digestive biscuits. And Starbucks coffee. So that'll get me going for about 3 days. Like I said, I like photographing buses and I also like eating bananas, and in Sainsbury's I did a perfect juggle of 3 bananas. There we go. So I'm just juggling my bananas for you now. Don't worry, bananas have got skins on them. Thick skins like me. Got the Sun newspaper with trans, sexually abused poor female prisoners. Having a quick peruse. Simon Cowell in there, Theresa May, Bloody Revenge, Lord Lego of his ex Rex flat, vile abuse solved in animal gore, poor Mag's wet tween legs, big dick lord, and Lady Slut. And never mind me reading it, I mean, if you leave a newspaper around your house or flat, a child could pick that up anyway. So. Don't blame me, and of course dogs. Pomeranian. Bust up as Mr. Punch called, he's too violent. Puppeteer is lashed out at PC do-gooders after a school cancelled his punching duty show. Me fears it glorifies domestic violence, and I happened to watch a domestic violence film late last night about women in Moscow, where men are allowed to hit and punch women there, and they're trying to not, you know. I found it horrible. Men over in Moscow are allowed to hit children and hit their wives and get away with it. It's a bit like over here really, because I've suffered the same thing.